So we can look at each of these as they represent different place values. This means we have a 3 in the ones place. This means we have a 4 in the hundreds place. So we can look at each value that way. Or we can look at the sum. We look at 3 times 1 is 3. 4 times 100 is 4 groups of 100, 4 hundreds. And then we can find this value, and then we can just find the sum.